Question 1a. In this question we have to write the cube root of 16 in the form 2 to the power of k, where k is a rational number. We will use one of the indices rules as shown. Apply this rule. We get, the cube root of 16 is equal to 16 to the power of 1 over 3. 16 is the same as 2 to the power of 4. Write this in as shown. Use another indices rule to multiply the two powers together. We get 2 to the power of 4 over 3,